Good evening, teacher.
Hi, good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm fine too. Thanks for asking me.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Good evening, teacher.
Hi, good evening. How are you?
I am fine.
Okay, excellent. I have a question. Do you have any problem to access to the platform? No?
But moment, no problem, teacher.
No problem. Okay.
Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening. How are you?
Am fine, thanks. And you?
I'm happy to be here. Thanks for asking me. Okay, only 1 minute. Okay, good evening. Good evening,
Good
guys.
evening, Miss.
How are you? How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo su fin de semana? How was your weekend? Can you tell me, please? How was your weekend? It was nice. It
It was
was
funny.
boring. It was funny. What else? It was very good. It was great. What did you do on weekend? What did you do on weekend? ¿Qué hicieron el fin de semana? What did you do on weekend?
Working.
Working? Okay.
Sleep all day.
What else? Sleep all day. Okay. What other activities did you do on weekend?
We went shopping.
Go to the shopping. What else? What else? Watch TV? Yes. Yes o no? Watch TV, ver televisión, watch TV. Yes or no? Listen to music. Listen to music, escuchar música. Yes. Play soccer. Who was playing soccer on weekend?
In the PlayStation.
Ah, you play video games. Okay, what other activities did you do on weekend? What other activities did you do on weekend? ¿Qué otras actividades hicieron el fin de semana? Yes, in your case, ladies. Ladies, what did you do on weekend, ladies? Do the dishes, lavar trastos.
Yeah.
Tell us, Stephanie, in the morning what?
In the morning, I went. I went to the gym.
I went to the gym. Yeah.
Yeah.
Excellent.
And then I worked.
And what about, or what happened in the afternoon? What did you do in the afternoon?
In the afternoon?
Yeah.
Working.
Working.
Yeah.
Working in your house or in your office or where? In which place?
In a place.
Okay. Working in your house?
No.
No. In your office? En su oficina.
Stephanie y yo trabajamos para una empresa que se dedica a la diversión infantil.
Ah, it's nice. Nice. I think that is a great job. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like children?
Yes.
Yes. And Stephanie too, right? Because I saw that she's very happy, right? Okay. What about Nelson? Nelson, how was your weekend, Nelson? Nelson, how was your weekend? What about Fatima? Fatima Ramirez, are you there? Fatima? Fatima? I don't know what happened with Fatima. Okay, what about Edgar Reyes? How was your weekend, Edgar?
It was funny.
It was funny. What did you do on weekend?
We went to shopping with my wife and okay. We went to the church.
Excellent. Excellent. Nice. Now, what about Eric Hernandez? How was your weekend, Eric?
I go to the party with family.
Oh, enjoy with your family. And then you go to the park with them.
Yes.
Okay, excellent. Now, what about, let me see, Wendy Melendez. How are you, Wendy? Wendy, are you there? How are you, Wendy?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I went to the family.
Okay.
And the doctor.
You spend time with your family. Pasó tiempo con su familia. Yeah? I think that she spent the time with her family, right? Okay. Now, what about, let me see, Josué Rosales. How are you, Josué?
I am very nice.
Very nice. What did you do on weekend?
I play soccer.
Okay, played soccer. What else? Did you listen to music?
Yeah.
Watch TV?
No.
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 Okay. Do you play soccer?
Yes.
I think you are an excellent in playing soccer, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Nice. Now, let me introduce our new topic for today. I have a question. Did you saw the or did you see the information that I sent you yesterday as an extra material?
Yes.
Okay. Did you do some exercises?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Do you have any questions for the exercises? Tal vez algunos no lo pudieron ver porque se los mandé hasta ayer, pero si tienen oportunidad, no lo han visto, entonces después de la clase pueden meterse ahí e intentar hacerlos. ¿Ya? Porque eso les va a servir. Okay. Now, here we have a new topic that. Where are you from? Please repeat after me. Where are you from?
Where are you
Where
from?
are you from?
Again, where are you from? Where are you
Where
from?
are you
Where
from?
are you from?
Do you know what is the meaning of where are you from?
¿De dónde
¿De
eres?
dónde eres?
¿De dónde eres? From es el país, puede ser la capital de
I
donde
am from
estés. I am from what, Josué? Can you repeat, please?
I from San Miguel.
San Miguel.
De
Okay, excellent. Now, Josué, ask this question to César. Please.
We are you from?
César, where are you from?
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm from Ilopango
Okay, I am from Ilopango. Okay, excellent. Now, César, ask the same question to Reina.
Okay. Good evening, Reina. Where are you from?
Good evening. I am from Planes de Renderos.
Planes de Renderos. Okay. El from es prácticamente, no es también donde vive actualmente, sino que es como que el lugar donde nació. Por ejemplo, a mí me dicen, Where are you from? I am from Sonsonate, pero porque yo nací allá, soy de Sonsonate, sin embargo, no vivo allá, ¿verdad? Sino que vivo en San Salvador. ¿Ya? Entonces, el from significa, puede ser el país, si usted está en otro país, digamos en Estados Unidos, y le dicen, Where are you from? Ya usted le dice, I am from El Salvador, soy del Salvador. Pero si alguien aquí internamente le pregunte, Where are you from? ¿De dónde es usted? Ah, soy de Sonsonate. I'm from, in my case, I'm from Sonsonate. Right? But I live here in San Salvador. ¿Ya? Now, Reina, ask the same question. Where are you from to Stephanie?
Stephanie, where are you from?
Hi, Renita. I am from Sonsonate.
Okay, now Stephanie, ask the same question to Wendy.
Wendy, where are you from?
Ciudad Delgado.
Okay, I am from Ciudad Delgado. Now, Wendy, ask the same question to Brenda. This question to Brenda.
Brenda, where are you from?
I am from La Unión.
La Unión, okay, Brenda. Now, ask the same question to César Asensio.
Where are you from, sister?
Good evening.
Good evening, César.
Ya me había preguntado a mí.
Ah, ya le había preguntado.
Voy a contestar otra vez.
Yes, yes.
I'm from Ilopango City.
Ilopango City, okay. Now, César, ask the same question to Paola.
Good evening, Paola. Where are you from?
Good evening, César. I'm from San Miguel.
San Miguel, okay. Excellent. Now, where are you from? Right now? Thanks for your participation. Now, here we have a conversation name. Are you from Seoul? Are you from Seoul? ¿Es usted de Seúl? Now, le voy a poner el audio and please remember that it's important. Listen to the audio, pay attention and read this information at the same time, right? Escuchan el audio y leen al mismo tiempo. Please pay attention to the pronunciation. Now, are you from Seoul? Let me see.
Unit 3.
Just a minute.
Where are you? Size 2. Conversation. Seoul. Part A. Listen and practice.
Are you from California, Jessica?
Well, my family is in California now, but we're from Korea originally.
Oh, my mother is Korean, from Seoul. Are you from Seoul?
No, we're not from Seoul. We're from Daejeon.
So is your first language Korean?
Yes, it is.
Okay, can you listen again?
Please.
Yes, okay.
Unit 3, page 16, conversation. Part A, listen and practice.
Are you from California, Jessica?
Well, my family is in California now, but we're from Korea originally.
Oh, my mother is Korean, from Seoul. Are you from Seoul?
No, we're not from Seoul. We're from Daejeon.
So is your first language Korean?
Yes, it is.
Now, I need two volunteers. One girl and one lady. One girl and one boy, please.
Yo.
Who is?
Reina.
Reina, okay. Reina and? I need a volunteer. Boy?
Es yo, teacher.
Eric.
Sí.
Okay, sí. Eric, you are Tim, and Reina is Jessica. Please, okay. Start, Eric.
Are you from California, Jessica?
Well, my family is in California now, but we're from Korea originally.
Oh, my mother is Korean, from Seoul. Are you from Seoul?
No, we're not from Seoul. We're from...
Daejeon.
So, is your first language Korean?
Yes, it is.
Okay, now, please repeat after me. Are you from California, Jessica?
Are you from California, Jessica?
Well, my family is in California now.
My family is in California now.
But we are from Korea originally.
We are from Korea originally.
Oh, my mother is Korean.
Oh, my mother is Korean.
From Seoul.
From
Seoul.
Seoul. Are you from Seoul?
Are you from Seoul?
No, we are not from Seoul.
No, we are not from Seoul.
We are from the Jan.
So,
is your first language Korean? Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Now I ask you, do you have any doubt for this vocabulary? Any new word for you? Are there any new word for you here? For example, now, what is the meaning of now?
Ahora,
yeah. Now, what is the meaning of are you from Seoul?
Tú eres de Seoul.
¿Es usted de Seoul? Yeah. No, we are not from Seoul, right?
Right.
We are from the John. What is the meaning of language?
Idioma.
Idioma. Yeah. What is the meaning of so?
Así que
o entonces, right? Uh-huh. Yeah. Así que es su primer lenguaje coreano. Yeah. O entonces, ¿es su primer lenguaje o su primer lengua coreano? Yes, it is. Sí lo es. Right? Okay. Welcome new students. Miren, welcome new students. Son nuevos estudiantes que se están presentando, right? Now, do you have any question for this part?
No, not for the moment.
No.
Yo tengo una pregunta.
Tell me.
Digamos así, cuando él le pregunta que si la primera lengua es coreano.
Ya.
Yeah. Digamos así, de una forma informal, ella solo podría responderle yes. O hay que formular cabal la respuesta.
Yes. Yes, it is. O sea, completa es yes, it is. Sí podría decirle solo yes. Pero acá es una respuesta corta. Yes, it is. Normalmente así lo dicen. Completo. Okay. Yes, it is. Ahorita vamos a ver eso.
Ok.
Ahorita vamos a ver ya esa parte. Miren, aquí está. Here. Negative statement and yes, no questions with B. Negative statements and yes, no questions with B. Son oraciones negativas. Statement significa oraciones, right? And then, negative statement, oraciones negativas, y yes, no questions with B. No. Son las preguntas positivas y negativas cortas, con el verbo to be, with B, verbo to be. Now, here we have only negative. En la primera parte, miren, aquí vemos, I'm not from New York. What is the meaning of this one? The first one.
No, yo no soy de Nueva York.
Yo no soy de Nueva York. Excellent. Yo no soy. Miren, porque aquí está el not que lo convierte en negativo. ¿Ya? I'm not from New York. Aquí sí vemos, miren acá, esta última parte. I'm not lo convierte en negativo. You are not. She's not, he's not, it's not, we are not, you are not, and they are not. El not lo convierte en negativo. Luego, vamos a ver el otro. You are not late. You are not late. What is the meaning? Usted no está retrasado o atrasado. Late es alguien que llegue tarde, right?
You are not late. You are not late. Another, she's not from Russia. She's not from Russia. Ella no es de
Rusia.
De Rusia. He's not from Italy. He's not from Italy.
Él no es de Italia.
Él no es de Italia. It's not English.
Este no es inglés.
Este no es inglés o eso no es inglés. ¿Hay interferencia? Ok, another. We are not from Japan. We are not from Japan.
Nosotros no somos de Japón.
Right. We are Salvadorian too, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Now, you are not early. You are not early. What is the meaning of early? Temprano. It's the opposite of late. Late is tardy and early is temprano, right? You are not early. Usted no está temprano, right? Another one. They are not in Mexico. Ellos no.
No son de México.
Yeah.
Ellos no son de México.
Yeah. Now, we are, right? Acá está contractado. Miren el we are. Contractado y no contractado. Now. Are you from California? Imagine if I say to Reina, Reina, are you from Guatemala?
No, I'm not.
Usted
no,
me puede decir, no, I'm not. I am from El Salvador. Okay, excellent. Again, Reina. Reina, are you from Guatemala?
No, I'm not. I am from El Salvador.
I am from El Salvador. Excellent. Now, let me see, Fatima, are you from Mexico? Fatima? Please active your camera. Activen las cámaras, please. Recuerden que es uno de los requisitos. Ok. Are you from Mexico?
No, I'm not. I am from El Salvador.
I am from El Salvador. Excellent. Now, the question is for Nelson. Nelson, are you from Italy? Nelson, are you from Italy? No está activo, quizá. And then Alexis, are you from Italy?
I am no El Salvador.
Ahí sería I'm not, así, I'm not. No, yo no, ¿verdad? No soy. I'm not. I am from El Salvador.
Salvador.
Okay, no, I'm not. I am from El Salvador. Now, am I early? Aquí miren las preguntas con el verbo to be. Dijimos que son, tenemos tres formas para el verbo to be, que son am, is, are, son las tres formas, right? Cuando vamos a hacer una pregunta, el verbo to be va a ir siempre primero. Luego va a ir el sujeto y luego el complemento. Aquí tenemos las fórmulas. Ya las vamos a ver. Am I early? ¿Estoy yo temprano? Am I early? ¿Estoy temprano? Is she from Brazil? ¿Es ella de Brasil? Y aquí está el signo de pregunta, el question mark. Is she from Brazil? Is he from Chile? It is Korean. Are you from China? Are you from China? Siempre el verbo to be va al inicio y va después el sujeto, right? Now, are we late? Are they in Canada? Ok, now, ¿cómo va a ser la respuesta corta? Si es una respuesta positiva, va a ser yes, he is, en ese caso. Is he from Chile? Yes, he is. Sí, él es. O él es de Chile. Cuando le ponemos el he is, quiere decir que sí. Estamos afirmando que sí, él es de Chile. Yes, he is. Si decimos que no, que es negativo, no, he's not. No, él no es.
No.
For example, si yo le digo, is he from Chile? ¿Es él de Chile? ¿Y es no, negativo? He's no, he's not. He is from Mexico, for example. Él es de México, right?
Yes.
Now, formula. This formula is for negative statement with be. Con los negativos. Miren, esta es la fórmula que ustedes van a utilizar para crear los negativos. For example, in number one, I am not from New York. Yo no soy de Nueva York. Aquí vamos a quitarle esto. Ok, miren, I am not from New York. Aquí está el sujeto. Luego vamos con el verbo to be, que es el am. Luego va el not. Here, aquí el not. Y el complemento es que es from New York. Aquí miren, sujeto, I, verb to be, am, not from New York. I am not from New York. Yo no soy de Nueva York. Now.
Teacher.
Tell me.
Una pregunta.
Yeah.
En este caso, para responder, contestaríamos solo I am not o no, I am not.
Sería no, I am not. Ya vamos a hacer aquí unos ejemplos. For example, aquí, here. Are you from Russia? Si yo le pregunto a usted, are you from Russia? Me contestaría, y usted del de México me va a decir, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm from, I am from Mexico, right?
Okay,
great. Ah, yeah. Así sería. Miren, are you from Russia? No, I'm not. No, después de yes o no, ponemos una comita, ¿no? I'm not. No, no soy de Russia. Yo soy, I am from the Mexico. Soy de México. Right? Tell me another example. Are you? Ya vamos a hacer unos ejercicios de esto, but another. Are you from Costa Rica? Are you from Costa Rica? Y si es positivo, yes, I am. Si es positivo, yes, I am. Y si es negativo, no.
No, I am not.
No, I am not. O no, I'm not, así contractado. Miren, cualquiera de las dos. No, I am not o no, I'm not.
From Mexico.
Ok. No, I'm not. I'm from Mexico, for example. Soy de México, right? Now, here. Are you from Mexico, Peter? No, I'm not. I'm from El Salvador. Here we have another example. Miren. Are you from Mexico, Peter? No, I'm not. I am from El Salvador. Now, next formula for question with be. Todas estas fórmulas sí anótenlas en su cuaderno para que les sea más fácil hacer las oraciones o hacer preguntas. As a practice. In this case, la fórmula con el verbo to be, aquí va, miren, verb to be plus subject plus complement. Es el verbo to be más el sujeto más el complemento, right? Verb to be plus el complement. Are you from Costa Rica? Aquí está, miren, el verb to be va al inicio, el sujeto va después y el complemento va al final más la question mark, que es la interrogación. ¿Ya? Yeah? Are you from Costa Rica? ¿Es usted de Costa Rica? ¿Cómo sería la forma positiva? Yes. Yes, what?
I am.
Yes, yes I am. ¿Y cómo sería negativo?
No, I'm not.
Yes, I am not.
No,
no I'm not.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not. I'm not. Yes, no, I'm not. Yeah. Do you have any questions for this part? For this part? No. Okay, vamos a hacer los ejemplos. Okay, here we have several examples to practice with part. Now, choose the correct responses. Choose the correct responses. Please repeat after me. Choose.
Choose.
Choose. The correct.
The correct
responses.
Responses.
Responses. Escoja la respuesta correcta. La respuesta correcta. Right. Here we have A and B. And first one is the first example. Hi, Daniel.
Hi,
the answer is hello.
Hi, Daniel.
Nice to meet you. ¿Cómo usted va a contestar? ¿Cuál de las dos sería la correcta?
Hello.
Oh, right. Hello. Hi, Daniel. Hello, hello is Daniel. Then the answer is hello. Hello. Now, what about number two? Number two. My name is Pam Walker. My name is Pam Walker. What is the correct answer? It's Williams or?
I'm Jake Williams.
I'm Jake Williams.
Se escucha interferencia. Okay, ¿quién, por favor, para que esa interferencia que se escucha? Okay. Now, my name is Pam Walker. What is the answer?
I am Jake Williams.
I'm Jake Williams. Excellent. Si tiene duda de lo que estamos haciendo, please let me know. Pregunte. Pregunte, right? Si tiene duda. Le dice, mi nombre es Pam Walker. No le voy a decir, it's William, ¿verdad? Le voy a decir, I'm Jake Williams. Ah, yo soy Jake Williams, right? What about number three? Hello, Emily. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Fine, thanks.
Number four. How do you spell your last name? What is the meaning of this question? How do you spell your last name?
R-O-G-E-R-S.
Okay, ¿cómo se deletrea, verdad? Su last name?
Apellido.
Apellido. ¿Cómo se deletrea su apellido? Okay, what is the correct answer? It's or Rogers?
Rogers,
yeah. Can you spell Rogers, please?
R-O-G-E-R-S.
Okay. Number five. I'm Bill Delgado. What is the correct response?
It's nice to meet you.
What is the meaning of it's nice to meet you?
Mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto. O encantado de conocerle, right? It's nice to meet you. Do you have any question for this exercise?
No.
No. Okay, continue. Complete the conversations. Right. Am, are, o is. Miren, van con la apóstrofe. Right. Am, are, or is. Complete the conversations. Here we have how many conversations? We have 1, 2, 3. Now, what about number one? What's your name? ¿Cómo sería ahí la respuesta?
I am Emily.
Okay, in first one is. In letter B, ¿cómo sería? I am Emily Park. I'm, and then the answer is apóstrofe y la M, right? I'm Emily Park. Yes. In this one, in letter A?
It's.
Right, it's apostrophe S. It's nice to meet you, Emily. Yes. Number two. What about number two? Hello, I'm, ¿verdad? I'm Josh Evans. I. Please, se escucha interferencia. We have interference. Okay. Now, number two. Es que alguien lo tiene activo, ¿verdad? Que tiene al final se escucha la conversación o lo que la interferencia y les está perjudicando a varios. Okay. Now. Number two. Hello, I'm Josh Evans. And here?
I'm.
Okay, I'm in your English class. Le dice, soy Josh Evans y estoy, I am, o I'm in your English class. Estoy en su clase de inglés. Yes, and you?
Are.
And you are. Let me see. Am, esa es parte de la A siempre, and here, letter B. Okay, here, letter B. Are, right? Yes, and you are in my math class too. What is the meaning of math class?
Clase de matemática.
Two, what is the meaning of two?
También.
Yes, and you are in my math class too. Now, number three. What is, what's his name? What's his name? In letter B?
It's S.
It's Stephen Hill. Another letter A.
He's
in our English class. He's in our English class. Él está en nuestra clase de inglés. And you?
You are right.
You are right. Es correcto. Usted está en lo correcto. You are right. Do you have any question for this exercise? No? Everything is okay?
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay, thanks a lot. Now, continue. Another. Answers the questions. Use your own information. What is the meaning of own? Su propia información. Answers the question. Responda las preguntas. Use your own information. Responda las preguntas. Let me see. Solo voy a contestar aquí el estoy viendo el WhatsApp. Let me see, el chat. Aquí le estoy contestando a Nelson y a Manuel. Okay. Now, answers the questions. Use your own information. Are you a teacher? This is an example. No, I am not. I'm a student. I'm a student. Aquí lo estamos negando y decimos que realmente es. Now, the question is for, let me see, for Alexis. Alexis, is your name Will Smith?
No, I not. I okay, not. Okay.
No, I'm not. Mm-hmm.
I'm.
Your own information. Su propio nombre, Alexis Pérez, right?
Right.
Vaya, mire. Vaya, aquí yo le pregunté a Alexis. Is your name Will Smith? Alexis me dice, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm Alexis Pérez. Right?
Right.
Okay, le dice, no, no soy. Yo no soy Will Smith. Soy Alexis Pérez.
My name is.
Yes, yes, can be. Puede ser, no, I'm not. My name is Alexis Pérez. Acá lo vamos a poner más. Or... My name is Alexis Pérez. ¿Ya?
Yeah.
Ok, number three. The question is, quien desee participar. Is your workbook on your desk? What is the meaning of workbook?
Cuaderno de tarea.
Cuaderno de tareas, yes. On your desk. What is the meaning of desk?
Escritorio.
No, escritorio. Yeah. Is your workbook on your desk?
No, I not.
No, it is.
No, it is. No, it is. Excellent. It is. Ahí no sería no, I'm not, porque el I'm es para mí, ¿verdad? Y aquí estamos hablando de un objeto, de un cuaderno de tarea, de un libro, right? Entonces sería no, it's not. No, yeah, it's or not. Not it isn't. Yes?
Yes.
No, it's not. ¿Dónde está entonces? Decimos it's.
No, it's not.
It's, como ya dijimos que no, digamos a dónde está. Porque dice, ¿está su libro en su escritorio? No, it's not. No, no está. ¿Está dónde podemos decir?
In my book bag.
On my book bag. ¿Ya? Dice, no, it's not. No, no está en el escritorio, no está ahí. It's on my book bag. ¿Está en mi? En mi, ¿qué? En mi bolso de libros, right? It's on my book bag. Ok. Number four. Is your... the question... Tell me.
Y ahí no sería in. You're in my book bag.
In. Puede ser, si decimos in... Está dentro de la bolsa. Y si decimos on, está sobre. Podemos dejarle in, ¿verdad? Que está adentro de la bolsa. Si decimos in, está dentro. Y si decimos on, está sobre, encima. Right?
Okay.
Okay. Dejémosle in my book bag. Now, the question is for, let me see, for Paola. Paola, is your phone number...
555-0219? No, I'm not.
No, I'm not. I'm not sería, ¿verdad? No, I'm not. Mm-hmm.
It's...
Yeah.
7511.
7511 6969 6 9 0.
¿Cómo se dice cero?
Cero o oh. Cero o oh, cualquiera de los dos.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Vaya, me dijo it's, es ese, y también me dijo ella my phone number, ¿verdad? Las dos son válidas. Miren, my phone number is. Ok, 6990. Ok.
Miss.
Here. Tell me.
En la 4 sería it's not. O se responde como no soy.
Puede decir no, it's not. Yeah, it's. Yes. No, it's not. Porque estamos hablando de algo, ¿verdad? De un,
sí,
de un aparato. De un, yes. Yes, yes. Thanks. Now, no, it's not. It's este. Oh, my phone number is este. Right?
Okay.
Now. Number 5. Are you in a math class?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
Why not?
Ajá. Continue.
I am in English class.
I'm in an English class. Okay.
Online.
Okay. Everything is okay, or are you any question? The number one is here, right? Any question for this part? Este es estamos haciendo un ejercicio de todo lo que hemos visto hasta el momento, miren, completo, utilizando también la parte de la gramática, ¿ya? Y lo han podido hacer, todos los han podido hacer, right?
Sí. En la última respuesta, y dice,
I'm in an English class. Estoy en una clase de inglés.
Okay.
Yes. You. Okay, you're welcome. Another question?
No.
No. Okay, and then continue with more exercises. Complete the conversations with are, or, is. Miren, aquí vamos a ponerlo cuando es contractado y cuando no. ¿Ya? Now, y number one, are you and your family from Korea? Are you and your family from Korea?
No, or not.
We are not.
Number one. In number, okay, in letter B, we are not, right? We are not. In letter A? Oh, so you what?
La siguiente de la B sería, Miss.
We are from China. The first one is are, the second one, we are not. Is this one?
La de arribito, we are from China.
Ah, sí, aquí está en la número dos. Ah, sí, sí. Espérame. We are not, we are from China. Yes, are again. Ok, porque es la B, lleva dos, ¿verdad?
No, ok.
We are. En letter A, this one. Oh, so you
are.
You are.
Dice, so you are from China. So you are from China. Es una le dice que es de
China. Afirmación.
Una afirmación. Entonces, so you are from China. Yes, you are. Sería también que are, ¿verdad?
Are.
Now, yes, in letter B?
I am.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. And in next one, in this one?
I am.
Aquí puede ir la contractada, miren. I'm from Shanghai. Yes,
I'm not you.
<It's Shanghai. laughs> I'm from Shanghai, right? Now, in number two. Number two. Letter A.
Is
Brazil sería.
It's Brazil Central.
Is Brazil in Central America, Dad? La niña le está preguntando a su papá, miren. Is Brazil in Central America, Dad? And then the answer is is.
Is.
No, okay. Is. Letter B. Is. Letter B. No.
Is.
It is.
It's not.
Not.
It's not.
It's not. No, it's not. It's
in South America.
In South America. In South America. Here, let me see. No, it is. No, it's in South America. Now, letter A. Here. Oh.
Are we from Brazil?
Are we from Brazil, Dad? ¿Somos nosotros de Brasil, papá? Okay. Are we from Brazil, Dad? Yes.
We are.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. And then we are.
La contractada are.
We are from, right? Yes, we are from Brazil originally. We are from Brazil originally. Okay. Now, but we
are in the
US. Are.
We are here in the US now. Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
We are here in the US now. Yeah? Do we have any questions for this part?
No.
No. Okay. Continue with this one. With number three. A. What is the question here?
Are these your wallet?
Are these? No. Remember, no. What is the difference? This
is
for singular and this is for plural.
Yes.
Yes, aquí estamos utilizando el this. ¿Cómo sería aquí? In number five.
This.
No. Is.
Oh, is.
Is. ¿Por qué? Vaya, miren. Porque aquí dice, is this your wallet? ¿Es esta su cartera o su billetera? ¿Ya? Is this your wallet? Es singular, right? Remember that for singular, we use this. And for plural, we use this. Another one. Now, yes, what? Yes?
It is.
Yes, it is, right? And then, yes, it is, right? Yes, it is. In letter B, yes, it is. Now, in letter A?
R.
And R.
Are these pictures?
And are these your pictures? Continue with letter
yes,
B?
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are. In number B? No, letter A, sorry. Hey, this one. They are very nice pictures. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Now, number four.
Okay. Are you English?
Are you
an English teacher from the US? Are. Why are? ¿Por qué are? Estamos hablando de una persona. El teacher de inglés. English teacher.
You are.
Sería is. Is you.
No, yo creo que sería are.
No, porque estamos hablando... Estamos hablando, yeah, con you, pero estamos hablando de una persona, del profesor de inglés, no estamos hablando de más. Cuando utilizamos el are solo para plurales, ¿ya?
Bien,
para plurales. Aquí estamos hablando de un singular, de una persona. Entonces sería is. Is your English teacher from the US? ¿Ya?
Porque está preguntando si el profesor es, ¿verdad?
Es, yes, si el profesor es de Estados Unidos. ¿Y letter B? No, she.
She's not.
She's not.
No, she's not.
She's from Canada.
No, she's not. She, what?
From.
She's from.
Canada,
Montreal, Canada. Okay, she's from. Now, for letter A.
Is.
Okay, is English her first language? Is. Right. Now, letter B.
No, it's.
No, it's. Not, it's, right. It's not her first language.
Is.
Is French. Is French. Yeah. Dice, yeah. Su primer lenguaje es francés. Yeah. Su primer lenguaje es francés. Right? Yeah. Do you have any question? Aquí, miren, cuando es una pregunta que vamos a iniciar con el verbo to be, es lo que acabamos de ver ahorita en el tema de hoy. Entonces, ahí nunca va a ir contractado porque es una pregunta. Siempre va a ir completo. Por ejemplo, here, number four, is complete. No va contractado, ¿ya? Va normal. En algunos casos, sí va contractado. Por ejemplo, here, no, it's not. Cuando es en negativos, lo que acabamos de ver también en el primer cuadrito, right? Yeah. Do you have any question? Okay. Questions? Or are there any new words? ¿Alguna palabra nueva? No.
No.
No. Everything is okay.
Okay.
Okay. Now, todos estos ejercicios les van a ayudar porque esta sección es corta. Ahorita vamos a ver solamente la sección 3, estos días hasta el jueves, la sección 3, pero tienen el My Term. ¿Qué es el My Term? Es el examen de medio curso. En ese examen van, quiero ver si mal no recuerdo, de la A a la F o a la G, que son ejercicios parecidos a estos los que van a hacer. Entonces, vayan adelantándose. Hagan los ejercicios que ya puedan con este tema que hemos visto para que no se vayan a atrasar. Son ejercicios cortos, pero les he puesto todos estos porque así son parecidos a estos los que vienen. En el My Term, ahí lo van a poder ver ustedes. Al finalizar la sección 3, continúan y ahí están de la A a la G, me parece, o a la H. Right? Ese es el My Term, el examen de medio periodo. Now, por eso es que les puse esto, porque es un reprise de todos los temas que hemos visto al momento. También les van a salir de los titles. Les voy a anotar eso acá rapidito. Porque ya casi es hora. Titles. Le voy a anotar acá rapidito esto. Porque también hay una parte que van. Esos son los titles. What is the meaning of titles?
Títulos.
los títulos, por ejemplo, decimos mister cuando decimos acá, señor, señora, señorita, esos son los títulos. For example, miss, you can use for single females. Son para mujeres solteras. Por ejemplo, dicen miss, señorita. A las señoritas le dicen a las mujeres solteras, right? Tenemos Mrs. Mrs. is for married females. Para mujeres casadas. Yes. Cuando dicen señora de, o dicen señora, que es una señora casada, the pronunciation is Mrs. Mrs. Es una señora casada. For example, let me see, Reina, are you married?
No.
No. Ok. Vale, supongamos que Reina es casada. Si Reina es casada, en vez de decirle Reina, yo le puedo decir Mrs. González. Señora González, right? Mrs. González. Quiero decir que es la señora González que está casada. Because it's for married females. Mrs. Now, Miss is for single or married females. Este Miss, a veces cuando no sabemos si está casada o no, ¿verdad? O si es señorita o es señora. Porque se ve joven, pero puede ser casada. Pero como no la conocemos, podemos decirle Miss. Y Miss se refiere a una persona soltera o casada, right? Miss. Cuando usted no sabe si es señorita o no, o está casada. And Mr. Mr. is for single or married males. Es para hombres solteros o casados. Single o married. César, are you single? César, are you single?
Yes, I'm single.
Okay. Alexis, are you married? ¿Es usted yes. casado?
Yes, I'm single.
No, aquí, ajá, sí, yes, yes. O ahí me pueden también decir, miren, yes, I am. No, I'm not, lo que acabamos de ver. ¿Ya? Lo positivo y lo negativo. Yes, I am, no, I'm not. ¿Ya?
Hey.
But for example, here the answer is yes, yes I am, or no, I'm not, right? No, I'm not. Respuesta positiva y negativa, right? Estos también le van a salir en los ejercicios que van a hacer también, ¿ya? Por eso se los pongo acá para que los puedan revisar. Now, do you have any question?
No.
No?
No, teacher.
Okay, everything is okay, right? And then, tomorrow we will continue with another presentations with numbers and then, right? Now, I need a favor. Vaya, necesito que si tienen fotos, ya sea de alguien de su familia, pueden tener tres fotos a la mano, cada uno. For tomorrow, para mañana. ¿Qué vamos a hacer con esas? Vamos a preguntarle cuántos años tiene, cuál es su primer nombre, cuál es su apellido, ¿ya? Mañana vamos a ver cómo se dice cuántos años tiene. O le vamos a preguntar también que quién es, ¿right? Entonces, las tienen a la mano, tres, las vamos a ocupar mañana y pasado mañana, los dos días, ¿right? Vamos a hacer una actividad bonita. Okay? Okay. And then, thanks for coming to this class and see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Yeah, bye.
See you
tomorrow. See you.
Bye.
Bye. See you. Ah, Nelson, ya le voy a contestar ahí al grupo que aquí estoy viendo antes que cuelgue. La diferencia de pronunciación de where and where. Okay, la diferencia es que where decimos significa dónde. Where, ¿dónde? Y el where es where, the pronunciation is where, ¿ya? Es decir, ¿dónde está? We are, este es where, where, y este es we are, nosotros somos, nosotros estamos, we are, y este es where, con E, where, ¿ya? This is the difference. Now, thanks for coming and have a nice night and see you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Bye.
Have a nice night. Bye-bye. Bye.